Have you heard guitarists talking about 2-1-2? Tim Miller created this technique to emulate fast piano runs. First, choose any chord or scale. I'm going to use the A minor pentatonic. 2-1-2 refers to the number of notes per string. Starting on the 12th fret of the A string, I'm going to have two notes per string, one note per string. Carrying on. By moving up and down through that pattern, we get that final effect. Check out Tim's 2-1-2 book and like and subscribe for more.